Thanks. Converting saved data. Do not turn off the PS4 system at this time. Can do. Just because I haven't been streaming this on Twitch, I'll let it go through the intro for y'all because I like it. And it's got some pretty cool
carrots.
Cool. intro there. Just doing a recap of what's happening. A new game mode, Critical Mode, has been added. Oh! Cool! My friends are my power. One for on, one for all. Hello, welcome to the stream. I see I has a viewer.
I wonder if our little pal from the woods made it home all right.
Got the tea? Hopefully.
There's a lucky emblem here.
A what? Where? It's a lucky emblem.
Yeah!
My shield's ready. Go get it.
My bagpipes! It was you laddies who rescued my chef!
It's Hunter Strange!
Oh. Huh? Wait, didn't he sell ice cream in Hollow Bastion?
That's right. But Uncle Scrooge here is what you might call a world traveler.
Cool. How are you, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, hello, Sora. You're looking hale and hearty. I heard you were on another grand adventure with these two. I hope Donald isn't making a menace of himself.
Why would you have to say that?
So, Uncle Scrooge, what's that you were saying about a chef?
Oh, right. The chef of me bistro here wanted to show you his appreciation. So, he baked this for you.
He made us a cake.
What is it?
Great. It's cake.
Wow!
Cake! The whole cake? It's for us? Huh?
Settle down. The chef wants you to know it's not a cake, but a tart of fruit.
He does?
Why keep it under my hat? May I introduce Little Chef?
Oh, it's you!
Uncle Scrooge, you opened the bistro in 2010.
Aye. It all started a little while ago, when I was enjoying one of the best meals of my life. And when I asked to speak to the chef, I met this wee genius. As it turns out, he wanted to expand his culinary horizons. So I thought, that's an opportunity. And I financed the whole operation. Ooh, I think he wants to cook some more for you. Fetch some ingredients, especially anything unusual.
That'll be fun, kind of like a scavenger hunt.
And the more the better. The mark of a truly great chef is creating masterpieces out of anything. You can start right here in town.
We'll do anything to try more of Little Chef's food.
Yeah.
That tart sure did look scrumptiously delicious.
Okay, the ingredient hunt is on.
But what if I've already started the ingredient hunt, huh? So, if I already have...
We'll be needing a wee bit...
Oh, cool. So, like, now don't have any ingredients that I've picked?
Little Chef needs more ingredients. We better keep an eye out.
So basically you're saying that anything I
collect
is... Wait, I can make money?
Whoa! And the crowd goes wild!
I can only do it like... It's so awesome to get the money. The money.
We can't leave. Little Chef still needs our help.
Oh.
We can't leave. Little Chef still needs our help.
I'm looking around. I'm not looking for an exit. Not yet. Well, Mooney?
Nice moves!
We find some ingredients around here.
Just imagine the yummy stuff Little Chef will whip up with this.
We got it. Now make us something good.
Hey! Guys!
Huh?
Oh. Hayner! Olette!
Hi.
Hey, boss. Done with the posters.
Uh-huh. Hey! Good work, kids. You guys work for Uncle Scrooge here at the Bistro?
Do we?
He gave us a short job putting up these special posters. Mr. McDuck's hosting an open-air film festival in the courtyard. Cool, huh? Oh, Sora. Hold your phone up to the poster.
Okay.
There, you've just downloaded a promo game for the film. You can try it later.
You did all this for Scrooge?
Of course, laddie. Provide a bit of entertainment and then give folks a nice, cozy place to relax. Like my bistro here. They'll all be happy and hungry and eager to spend their money.
Uncle Scrooge.
Gorsh, he sure is canny. I always wondered how he keeps customers coming into his businesses over and over.
Oh, yeah, I'm no business guy, but I sure wouldn't want to be one of Uncle Scrooge's competitors.
Seriously?
Oh, right. I need to warn you guys.
Why?
Well, those creepy crawly things might come back for more. So stay on your toes.
Sure. But don't we have you guys to take care of them for us?
You have to leave again?
Mm-hmm.
It's our job.
But we'll definitely be back.
When you gonna slow down?
Sorry. Just do me a favor.
Well, what is it? Don't make it too tough.
I know how Roxas feels to be lost, but Donald and Goofy, Kairi, brought me back by wishing with all their hearts.
Mm-hmm.
So, I was hoping the three of you would do the same and wish for Roxas.
What? That's it? That's no favor. We'll all wish. I'm wishing.
Yeah. Me and Pence, too.
Thanks.
Aren't you making it a little too obvious?
We were instructed to guide him.
Yes. Just look at them. They wouldn't get far if we did not spell it out.
Huh. Fair enough. But let's not forget how many times Sora still managed to rain on our parade.
If he wavers from the path we lay, we destroy him.
But in that case, we'll have to find ourselves another vessel.
That is why we never have just one iron in the fire.
We brought some ingredients. Is the food ready yet? Huh? Hmm? He hasn't started? Huh? Whoa! Whoa! Hold on! Hey! Hey! Oh, no! Oh! Whoa! Would you... you're gonna make me cook? Yeah. did it! Sorry.
How are you today, Frosty?
Black and white.
We find some ingredients around here.
Expanding the menu. I'm sorry I left without saying goodbye. Did Master Yensid tell you? I'm training to become a Keyblade wielder, like you. That's right. No more waiting for you to come back from your adventures.
I've played all of them.
I want to get out there and do my part to help.
I basically, started it.
Merlin has used his magic to bring us to a place where time doesn't matter.
Didn't get back to it.
We can take as long as we need to complete our training. He's an amazing wizard. Oh, and by us, I mean me and Lee. He's really sorry for all the trouble he caused. I told him it's fine, but he won't stop apologizing. I'll admit, I was a little scared of him at first, but I've gotten to know him better. All he ever wanted was to help his friend. Honestly, it's hard not to like him. Every now and then, I catch him staring at me. When I ask what's wrong, he says, "I'm not sure. I think I'm forgetting something. Don't know what. Sora, I think it may have something to do with you. Your journey is all about helping people. Some that you've never met before, and some like Lee that you have. They're all counting on you. It won't be easy.
I love the story in this so much.
But I hope you'll remain the happy and cheerful Sora I know.
So happy that they came out with part 3.
There's no heart your smile can't reach.
It took forever, though.
What's wrong?
Huh? Nothing. Sorry.
Lee.
What? I am. A letter?
Yep.
To Sora?
Technically, yes. But I won't send it. It's more for me.
Ask Merlin. He'll deliver it for you.
Yeah. But it's okay. I just like talking to Sora. Even if it's on paper.
Huh. Okay. Oh. Here.
Ice cream? Really?
Yeah. I asked Merlin to pick these
Merlin
up.
Behind the ice cream at.
You know. We did both summon Keyblades. Gotta celebrate.
You're sweet, Lee.
Nah.
What?
Nothing. I just...
You're trying to remember what you forgot?
Well, I, yeah. Yeah.
So tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready?
Of course.
Don't hold back, Lee. Promise? Huh? Are you okay? Lee!
Yeah. Sorry.
You're crying. What's wrong?
Something in my eyes.
Lee.
I'm gonna go. Sorry.
Okay, but stop apologizing.
Fine. On one condition.
What?
Call me Axel from now on. Got it? Memorized?
Yeah. Okay, Axel.
Yeah. I'm glad they added all the new Pixar stuff and some of the new Disney movies to it. It makes it more interesting.
So this is the place.
Where Aqua fell into the realm of darkness after she dove in to save Terra.
Yeah. She said he was acting strange.
Strange how, exactly?
She sensed darkness in him. And they ended up getting into a big fight.
Right. And in the aftermath, the two of them disappeared. Around the same time, the guards found a stranger with white hair lying unconscious here in the square. A man calling himself Xehanort.
Ansem the Wise took the stranger in, but that was a mistake. Xehanort betrayed his master, stole his research, and along with his fellow apprentices, separated his heart from his body. Xehanort's heart took his master's name, Ansem, and traveled to the past to give his younger self instructions. He even briefly had control of you. His empty body stayed in the present, took the name Xemnas, and founded Organization 13. Their goal was to prepare 13 vessels for Xehanort's heart.
Until we put an end to the organization. But all the while, young Xehanort had been visiting the future to choose 13 vessels of his own. Hearts with strong enough ties to him to begin a new organization. The real Organization 13. And now they're looking for a fight with us. But what happened to Terra? I thought you said that Aqua saved him.
Yep, she did. The problem is we didn't notice. You remember the end of the Mark of Mastery exam when Master Xehanort made his grand return? That's the Xehanort I remember. He was already a pretty old man then. But how do you explain Ansem and Xemnas, his heartless, and his nobody? Isn't it strange how young they look? Why aren't they old men? It's because Xehanort was using a different body when the split happened. That face from the portrait I mentioned? It wasn't just some stranger that Ansem the Wise took under his wing. It was the young man whose body Master Xehanort possessed.
No way! That was Terra? Yeah. Master Xehanort was using Terra?
Yep.
They did.
Master Xehanort told us another on our list belonged to him. He was talking about Terra. Turns out, Aqua saved more than just a...
Okay. But Master Xehanort is an old man again now. Where did Terra's body go?
It's because Master Xehanort's collecting vessels! He claimed to have two of our seven lights. We got Sora back, but Terra must still be on Xehanort's side.
He's with Organization 13? We should warn Sora.
Yep, and Merlin too!
Yeah.
I do like the short hair they gave Rock.
Hey, Sora, I got a tip for you.
What tip do you have for me? Hello, Silent. Thanks for joining the stream. That's a cute emoji. Is it a bunny? It is a bunny drinking some tea. Yes? A cookie? Okay, it's a chef. Well, it's not Rapunzel's world. I think it's, Monsters, Inc. I think. I'm not positive. Don't count me on that one.
Sorry, but this is no time for television, Rex.
Gotta say, that Giga's pretty impressive.
Really? I like his aura most.
Oh, no! Haters.
Woody, what gives?
Shh. Are they back?
Shh.
All right, guys. Today we teach those mask intruders who's boss. Is everybody in position?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared.
Would you calm down, Rex?
Don't worry, I got you covered.
It's go time.
What in the world? Where are we?
We're tiny.
Hmm?
And plastic.
Oh my gosh! Have we been shrunk? And look at us!
You know what the magic is for? We have to protect the world order!
Border?
I said order!
Gorge! Hmm? Who's gonna protect the order from them?
Heartless!
Okay, we go on three. One, two.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Are you ready? It's there!
Go get him! Nice!
Are they new?
Huh? Wait! You look familiar! Huh? I know this! What? You're
Zora!
Huh? My name's Sora. Oh.
Stay back. For all we know, the intruder said.
Zora! Huh?
Slow down there, Rex. We don't know them.
But we can trust them. They're the number one selling heroes in the country.
Yeah, and his mom must have bought him for him.
Ham's right. Did you see how easily they took care of the intruders? I bet they're here to figure out why all our friends have gone missing and why Buzz's laser started actually lasering and had all the weird stuff that's been going on. I mean, that's what heroes do, right?
Let's not jump to conclusions. Gotta be smart, Woody.
So you're Andy's new toys?
Toys?
You sure did a number on those intruders.
Those are the Heartless.
The Bad Guys.
We've been fighting against those intruders for a while.
I knew it!
Okay.
Huh?
In that case, you're all right by me. My name's Woody. Put her there.
Hey.
Now, hold on.
I'm Sora.
You're Zora!
Actually, my name's Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Oh, I'm Goofy.
And I'm Buzz Lightyear.
Call me him. It's a real honor.
And I'm Rex. I'm your biggest fan. In fact, I've been playing your game for months now, and I've already gotten you all the way up to level 47. But that Bahamut boss is really tough. Slinky and I can't figure out how to beat him. Oh, I wish Slinky and the others were here. They'd be so happy to meet you.
All troops at attention, sir.
Strangers from the outside, welcome.
They're all toys? So that's why we look the way we do. Huh?
Excuse me. You said that you've battled those intruders before. Tell us where and why.
Oh, well, we are...
No!
Well,
it's a very
you must have come from somewhere.
Take it easy, Buzz. What matters is that they got those intruders out of our way for at least a little while. No need to interrogate them.
Yeah, Buzz.
Woody's right.
Noted. But still.
Hey, have those intruders, the Heartless, been a problem around here?
No. They just showed up a little while ago.
In fact, those Heartless materialized right after all of our friends up and vanished.
You don't think?
Well, gee, it can't just be a coincidence.
It wasn't always this lonely. One day we woke up and we were the only toys left here. Nobody's heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy.
Oh, that's not good. We haven't heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy? That's
We keep waiting for Andy to come home.
You really care about him.
Yeah. He's the best friend that toys like us could ever hope to have.
All right. We better start looking.
Huh?
Have you got any clues we can go on? Any other strange things that happened?
Well, there's one thing.
One big thing?
Huge, sir.
What thing?
After everyone went MIA, the intruders didn't come alone. They arrived with a guy wearing a hood dressed in black, just like you. As a matter of fact, he's the only other toy we've seen outside of you three.
A black hood? But that would mean...
the organization!
You know who it is?
They're bad guys.
Yeah, they're bad news.
Seems like you have a lot of enemies.
We may have a hunch what's causing all the weirdness. Would you mind if we handle this?
I'm sorry, but we're not going to leave this to you.
Huh?
If that guy had something to do with our friends vanishing, then he's our problem too. We've got to work together.
Right. So then, where can we find that guy?
Sarge, any word from the recon team?
The latest reports place him in town, sir, at Galaxy Toys.
Then Galaxy Toys is where we're going. Sora, follow me. It's out the window and down the roof.
Not so fast, cowboy.
Hmm?
You seem pretty gung-ho about going. But shouldn't we stay here and wait for Andy?
Well, you've got a point, but we've tried waiting. Look, if we go with Sora, we might find a clue. Are you with me, Buzz?
Of course. Okay, let's move out.
Come on, let's head over to the toy store.
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Go, go, go!
Yeah!
Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh? You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
What is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
It's foe, but...
Flora, grow up!
Yeah, if the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it!
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
Hey. Huh.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. But say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come
Buzz,
on.
You got a friend in
Every
me.
Toy deserves a fair shake.
Yeah, exactly.
Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
He's... not... I... yeah.
Sheriff! Sir!
Huh?
Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir! And him and the aliens are MIA!
Come on! We have got to find them!
Please, let us help!
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless.
What?
And Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir!
Yeah, Woody did roast Buzz. But, you know, Buzz has every opportunity to roast Woody back, too.
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
The first
too
movie.
Bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey! Think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect! Come on, guys!
Gosh, I'm kind of... Say, this looks like a way in.
Three rails.
Yeah. And each one leads somewhere different.
Yeah!
Wow.
Oh, looky there.
Whoa.
Wow.
Okay.
Ah! Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes. He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Something feels wrong.
Oh!
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did?
I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
More specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Hmm. slow. So, but that's full.
Hello?
So I gotta figure out how to, like, a way to drain it.
Hello?
To get the stuff out. So I can
Hi, Ed. Wow, you're really low. I can't hear you.
It's gonna be a work in progress.
Why?
It's not like I got a big fucking tanker out here where I can just continue sucking and sucking and sucking.
Oh, that's why you don't have your mic completely on?
At least it's operational for the moment. As long as everybody's careful.
Yeah, you're really quiet. I can't hear you. Let me mess with my party settings. Maybe it's on my end. Yeah, you're just really, you're a quiet talker. Oh, are you playing Kingdom Hearts 3 too?
Oh, the water's draining very slow.
No, because I've been neglecting the play. Why, let me guess, you've already beaten it, right? Yeah, I logged on today and it said that they updated it with a new mold, so...
Naomi!
Oh, so once you beat critical mode, you'll be happy. Start off as a beginner since you played the other ones, right? I can hardly hear you, Ed. I'm sorry. she do to your mic after yesterday? I could hear you fine yesterday. Oh. Then you probably gotta mess with the settings with the new one. I can hear you now.
Mommy, mommy.
Huh. I don't know what to tell you on that one. Normally, I have the chat prioritized better than the game, so. I just left the, pretty much just left Twilight Town and did the bestial thing. Had little chef control me. Alright, what floor do I want to go to? Blue? Blue, right? I don't think green leads anywhere. Alright. We want blue. Blue's over here, level 3. Where's green take you? Oh, green takes you all the way up. Huh. Alright. Where do we want to go? You didn't like the Toy Story map? Why? It's called Toy Story for a reason. We need a robot. Where's the robot? It's supposed to look big, Ed. You know that, right? Thank you. I'm glad you were listening because I was not. No, I was trying to figure out where I was supposed to go because I was talking to you and I didn't quite hear where they wanted me to go back to. And Frosty Panda here was paying enough attention that she was able to tell me to head back to the house. To the vent. To go check on the little tiny soldiers.
Gorge, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Okay, let's go. We're going, Donald. We're going. Oh! Sorry. He. My bad. I assumed. And I should have not assumed. Where's the door? That's not the door. The door's over here. Uh-oh. I will remember that when I come back. Long way up.
Yeah. do I. What? Well, this is rather embarrassing. Who said that? Get a load of me, Buzz. I sound like an alien.
Sounds alive. Hey.
This is babies and toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure!
That's protected for you!
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you... Donald?
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise. And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, Cowboy.
Nice and cute.
I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Gorge, well, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Yeah!
Heal!
Someone posted something in the chatter. I weren't.
Is this it?
Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this.
Whoa!
It's working!
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Dad!
Huh?
Hey! Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is the one!
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal!
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
I will move the Corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Poor Woody.
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations were fine.
What a tiny little house.
Whoa! Who was...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big fed me!
Ham, take cover.
She's pretty.
One stay in the
dreadful. She's a pretty doll. I like her outfit.
Another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive!
My shield's ready!
Go get him!
Thank you. pretty.
Wait. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way.
You guys are too strong. You can't be sure. What if I get taken over, then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right!
Better put this in the mail.
Don't forget to mail that off.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah.
I'm on
yep.
I'm in the toy store and I gotta find the three aliens.
Yeah.
I can't find out where the UFO went because I can't see it. No, go down, go down, go down. No, go down. No, go down. No, go down!
It's all funny.
They have come for us. The mystic portal awaits.
Oh no!
Wait!
Stop!
Farewell!
It's getting away!
Don't go!
Thank you.
see a pattern to how it moves.
Is no more. Nirvana will not be reached.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true? And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take him.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great.
Thanks! Heal!
Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. All toys fall in.
Sarge, army men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy, any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure! Of course.
Thanks, guys.
Ham said Rex was in the video game section.
Oh boy, let's go!
See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Huh? Hmm?
What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys, just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not new.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
All right, everyone. Now that we're back together, it's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Oh. Right now, we need to go home.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light. Very well. Let's skip to the final stage.
Buzz? What's the matter?
Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Oh, no, not Buzz.
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
What did you do to him?
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts. And those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide. Someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt. And that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
On my way!
Not this time.
Crap! You sent me into the video game. Fudge. I just got sent to the video game, Ed.
Where am I?
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on.
Sora!
You all right, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you?
Oh.
Wait, where's Buzz?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver. You guys in?
Yeah! Yeah!
Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
Don't worry. We're gonna get our friend back.
We have to rescue Buzz.
Come on, fellas.
What was that, Ed? Okay.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm heading off right now. I'll be back on a little later. Have a good one.